I got a pretty awesome race for you today. This was a great battle I had with my 1971 Plymouth Hemi Cuda 446 pack against a, I want to say 2002 Audi RS6 Avant. So I hope you guys enjoy this quick one lap battle around Cote d'Azur. I don't know if I mentioned this earlier, but both of these cars were stock on Racing Soft Tires. It was getting a little violent through here. Yeah, see, it got nasty. And I just managed to cross the line right in front of me there, and I won it by like 10th, maybe a couple thousandths of a second. It was really close, really good race.